Well, this summer, hop aboard the Cumbres and Toltec Scenic Railroad. This train is the most spectacular example of steam-era mountain railroading in North America and the best way to see the Wild West. And joining us with more information this morning is John Bush, the railroad's president and general manager. Great to have you with us today.
Thank you for having me.
And, you know, I would love it if you could start out by giving us the historical background of the Cumbres and Toltec, because it's such a rich history.
Okay. Well, basically, the gold rush was going on in the San Juan Mountains, and in 1881, the Denver and Rio Grande Railroad built a railroad to get to Durango and to get to Silverton.
Yes.
They came through Chama, New Mexico, Antonito, Colorado. In 1970, when the railroad was done and wanted to scrap the railroad, the state of New Mexico and the state of Colorado together, under the leadership of Dave Cargo, who was then governor here and who just passed away, got together and bought the property. So what we have now is a 64-mile railroad that goes from Chama, New Mexico, over Cumbres Pass and through Toltec Gorge to Antonito, Colorado.
And an experience that people say is just invaluable, and one that, shame on me, I haven't had yet, but I am looking forward to.
And you need to come.
I really do. I'm curious to ask you, what is the route that the train actually takes? What's the actual route?
Well, from Chama, New Mexico, it climbs 14 miles up a 4% grade to 10,000 feet at Cumbres Pass, and then goes on through Osier, Colorado.
Great.
This is a scene here of it heading up Cumbres Pass.
So what are some of the
mountain country.
What are some of the things that we see along the way?
Well, we go across two large trestles, and we go through two large tunnels. We also go along the edge of the Toltec Gorge, where you can look 600 feet down onto the Los Pinos River. We stop at Osier, Colorado for lunch, which is included in the ticket price.
Oh, nice.
And then you get a bus ride back to where you started at the end of the day.
And this is a great experience for the entire family. Really, I mean, all ages can experience and enjoy this. And it's something really special because you're getting a history lesson, but you're also enjoying the view along the way.
That's right. That's right. What we say is this is the way to experience the authentic West. We're not just playing trains, we're living trains.
This is not a set. This is not a movie set, kids. This is the truth.
This is the way it really was.
And beginning tomorrow, I understand that we can actually hop aboard the Sunset Train. What are those details? What's that about?
That's right. This year, we're opening a new sort of product. At 5 o'clock on Saturday evenings, a train will leave Chama. There'll be wine tasting and snacks on board, and then a prime rib dinner at the top of Cumbres Pass, accompanied by live music.
Wow.
This weekend will be Jim Jones, a performer from here in Albuquerque.
Nice.
We'll have a variety of other performers through the summer, cowboy music and classic rock and southern soul.
So wait, how late in the season is the train going to run then? How many weeks do we have to experience the sunset ride?
Our last runs for the public will be on October 20th.
Oh, good. So there's some time.
That's
and
right.
This will only be on Saturdays, you said?
The dinner train is only on Saturdays. The railroad operates 7 days a week.
Great.
Out of Chama, 6 days a week out of Antonito, Colorado.
That's great. And what about affordability as far as ticket prices go? What can we expect?
Well, we have been sensitive to the recent economic things.
Thank
the prices
you.
Are actually been slightly reduced this year.
Okay, good.
And we have a kids ride free program. So
oh, nice.
Until September the 14th, children between the ages of 2 and 12 can ride free on our regular trains Monday through Saturday.
Oh, that's
with
great.
The purchase of an adult ticket. One
that's
adult
wonderful.
Ticket, one free kid.
Thanks for doing
so
that.
$89
on
for adults.
$89.
And then there are a couple of upgrades. There's a tourist car and a parlor car, which have upgraded service also available.
How nice. So many options, and making it affordable is much appreciated. So let's tell our viewers where they can go for more information so that they can get their tickets.
We suggest that you come to our website at cumbrestoltec.com. You can also call us on our 800 number, 888-286-2737.
Fantastic. John, thank you so much. And I will get on board. I promise.
Okay, I'm going to hold you to that.
I want to do the sunset one. That sounds super fun to me. Thank you again for being here.
And thank you.